Ryan O'Reilly and Chandler Stephenson will take the opening faceoffs. Referees TJ Luxmore and Garrett Rank. Puck is down underway tonight. Over the line is Tanev. Cross corner dump right to Jaden Schwartz. And that shot swallowed up by UC Soros.
We don't know what's going on, and he leans over and lets me know.
McCann for Montour. Montour across, and the shot from Tolvanen denied by Soros. He's got a heavy shot. That was just over 93 miles an hour from Ellie Tolvanen, the former Pred. Here he's again, just golfed it towards the net. Cleared right back to him. Tolvanen moves it over for Montour. Left side, McCann. Burakovsky making himself available down low, but they go to Montour. Now McCann. Burakovsky slipped it in front and handcuffed was Beniers. They tap it around, and Soros got there on Tolvanen.
How the heck did he get over there that quick?
Made it look easy, too. They're coming to Tolvanen again to the front. Bounce right through the blue paint and if to the corner. 33 seconds left on the power play. Montour through a screen and into the glove of UC Soros, who starts on time tonight.
Very good. I mean, Tolvanen got quite a bit on both those shots.
They go right to the front of the net, and Soros has to make a point-blank save on Schwartz. Parsonen hangs onto it and carries over the line. Parsonen goes to the backhand. Montour took it away. Left it there. Shot to the net. Turned aside by Daccord. Brady Shea trying to move it. Yanni Gourde kept it alive. Shea can't slip past Gourde. Here's Yanni Gourde to the net, and he shot it high. Rimmed all the way around, and Forsberg picks it up in the neutral zone and heads on in. Forsberg delays. Put a pass across behind Shen. Grabbed by Michael McCarron. Side of the net. Gus Nyquist. He'll feed the line. Del Geiso. Right side Shen. Snapshot through. Save made to Cord. Rebound collected by Tolvanen.
Shen looking for his 200th career point. Boys tell me today that they're going to leave the bench.
Yes.
He gets a 200. Yes. They're leaving the bench.
He's got 199 points in his first 1,015 games in the NHL. Chance through the middle to skate for Mahura. Put it on net. A rebound was left by Soros, but Delgado first one on it. Spent last year in Detroit and started this year in Vancouver, but traded here earlier this month. This is his third game with the Kraken. This one banks off a skate and just wide.
And they continue to do bone marrow drives. And since her passing, they've found 90 life-saving Doan matches for this team and for Stamkos.
Nashville going to work. Marchessault shot flutter to the net. Stamkos rebound try blocked by Larson. Oh. Here's Stamkos again. Stamkos got the pass through for Forsberg. Juggled by Daccord. Rebound in the slot. And diving effort from Tanev clears it.
Making sure he's an option to get that one-time shot off.
Burakovsky with a pickpocket. He works in. Still looking for his first. And he's denied even a shot on goal. Longest scoring drought to start a season for Burakovsky, and it was under the left leg of UC Soros with Burakovsky right there in the crease. Yeah, was on trying to force it up the wall.
Even talking to Brandon Montour, the warm-up. Here we go, heads up.
Breakaway for Gus Nyquist, and he's stripped from behind by Brandon Montour. And McCann floats it over. Nice return feed from Beniers. McCann on the cutback, lost an edge, and from a tough angle, shoved it into the pads of UC Soros. Cole Smith fighting through the stick work from Evans. Now for Shen, over for Del Geiso. Nice move at the line to get himself some space with a shot save. Rebound there, and Smith back into traffic and ricochets away. Leaves it off for Parsonen. Parsonen disarmed by a diving Jaden Schwartz, and then spring sprung. Here's Daniel Sprung. Saved by Soros as he tried to sneak it five hole.
It goes off his left leg, and then he flips it. A high hoister right to Sprung, and Sprung waits a little too long.
Snaps it, Beniers across. McCann, nowhere to go. Montour, middle of the ice with a shot tip save. Rebound hit the outside of the net. It was Burakovsky in tight, didn't have the angle.
Good stick, he read that.
Here's Bjorkstrand, save made, rebound, puck free, cleared away. And it will just get out to center.
Another huge save by Soros.
Time running down, 5 seconds to go. Bjorkstrand across, one-timer, kick save, rebound, he got it again! UC Soros putting on a show for Nashville to close out the first.
I guess so. He can do the splits like very few without an issue whatsoever. My groins are killing me watching this guy move around like he's moving around. Just an exceptional performance to begin the game on the road. Last game of a long road trip, and he got the edge of the skate plate.
Making sure that he's a contributor as well on offense.
Here comes Daniel Sprong right away, testing UC Soros. As this one bounces up the wall. Now it's Montour. Montour delays, shoots, pinballed off the pads of Soros. Sprong was prone and tried to get it back on net.
Good keep in there on the backhand.
Montour alone in front. Stephenson dropped it off and they score! One tonight.
He bats it out of midair right there. He thinks, oh boy, what a play. Not only does he keep it in, he hoists that backhander with enough velocity to get it to the net.
Look at the patience by Stephenson. Look, he's all alone and he knows where to dish the puck.
I got Chaser for sure.
Yep.
Troy Murray, former Selke Award winner, does great radio for the Blackhawks. Fighting pre-sexual cancer. Lost mum, lost straights. One of the great play-by-play voices of the Hall of Famer.
There's a chance and they score, and it's Brandon Montour making it 2-0 on the opening shift of the third.
Jared McCann just said to me, that's why he makes the big bucks. What a pass this was coming from the left side. And no one on Nashville saw number 62 slide in there. This is two brilliant passes by Chandler Stephenson in this game that's led to the only two goals.
What a great example of Montour's. I think, Panger, you see it for them, almost the second effort on a lot of plays.
Parson in shot. Got hung up in front and a backhand off the bar from Shen.
Oh, would have been his 200th point.
Bench was going to clear.
Joey Daccord says thank you. A little tap on the post from the catching glove. As that kept out the try from Shannon, and Soros battling through the traffic.
Trying to make sure that he had a good net front presence as he comes towards the front of the net.
This is his 15th NHL game. They're hitting everything that moved, and here he is as the puck came tall, and Daccord comes up large.
Joey Daccord having that stick on the ice.
Zach LaRue all alone.
He's going to play 9 minutes and 26 more seconds.
Here's Marchessault right off the draw, over for Carrier to the net, back door, it's in! It banked in off of Tommy Novak.
Celebrating the goal that makes it 2-1. Carrier made a great play right here. Now, is it a distinct kicking motion? And Alexiak did bring Stamkos into the crease, it looked like, from my angle. And that has no bearing on the play, but Novak and the boys are...
I think there'll be a little bit of discussion about that.
Yeah, they...
The call on the ice is a goal. The puck deflected off his foot. The play will now be under review.
Now it's under review. And
it was determined that number 82 from Nashville kicked the puck into the net. There is no goal.
Goals are hard to come by for Nashville, and that one will come back off the board.
Got a good stick deflecting pucks around as well.
Marchessault at the entry. The drag around Larson, and Daccord with the glove stop on Marchessault.
You see Marchessault right here, slides it between the legs of Larson. Larson loses his stick, and it wasn't high enough. And the glove was right there on the hip from Joey Daccord.
Great puck placement by Marchessault.
He put it off Daccord, but didn't have it bank into the net. O'Reilly brought it out in front of the goal. Gord slips away. Yanni Gord with the net empty. The backhand got it. Yanni Gord throws it to 3-0 Seattle.
The battle's in the corner. Good collapsing, even earlier than that. McCann made a great play in collapsing tight for a one-timer on Forsberg. And then the empty net goal right there. Looked like Stamkos might have been able to get to him. But there's the stick work. Look at it. I mean, it's a 6-on-5, and yet the Kraken are all over the Preds.
lifted to the line and out to center. It's a 24-save shot for Joey Acosta.